it's Mr. Bollie here, and I'm going to do a review on the bollie fingerboard. What I got on it was the purple background, and bollie wheels and bollie trucks. This is the bollie. I got a complete version, and it's the purple one. Let's see if you can see. Wait one second. So I took the grip off because the grip for me is like too soft. So I don't really like it. So after, I'm going to go on the ground back there and test that for you. But now I'm going to do a review. So it rides pretty well, but the only problem I have, is with this wheel when my thumb is on. It keeps falling off, so I have to like tighten it all the way before it like falls off. It falls off every day. So I'm gonna test it out for you guys. Great bag. As you can see, there's also got was the flat face sticker right there. I put it on my quarter pipe door panel. Okay, and this is my carrying box / grind box. Has all my tools in it. Nuts. Stoppers, tool, and a little person. Just put it in here. You can get it from one of the tech sets. On the front, I just put a flat piece on them. When you go for front side. Shove it after that. So that's the end of my review. Just keep filming. It's really, yeah. So stay on the live video.